Hi, hello guys. Greetings for today. Myself Vijitavardhan, and first welcome to my YouTube channel. So in today's session, we are going to have a discussion on how does a Corona Kavach and Corona Rakshak, the two recent policies which was launched by all the insurance companies in India. So today I'm going to explain it. If you are not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, at the bottom you can see there is a subscribe option. You please click on the subscribe button, and also you can press the bell icon so that you are going to receive as and when the latest updates I am going to upload it in my YouTube channel. So myself Vijayavardhan from Sai Sudha Insurance, and my contact details is as provided over there. So now let us go and discuss in detail about these products. So what is called as basically a Corona Kavach? Corona Kavach is an indemnity plan which covers the actual losses which is going to be incurred, or the actual expenses which has been paid by the client to the hospital will be recovered by the insurance company. That we call it as indemnity plan. So now in this Corona Kavach plan, whatever maybe the companies are in India, so they have to follow these conditions only. So now, so let us understand what are the things which we are going to consider or covered for. So the first one is called as hospitalization expenses, which is nothing but a medical expenses incurred on hospitalization only for COVID for a minimum period of 24 hours, including a pre-hospitalization cover of 15 days, and post-hospitalization expenses for 30 days could be given to the client or the insured person, what we will say. Now, what I say, a medical expenses, whatever the medical expenses are there, everything is going to be given. So we are going to discuss in detail about what is called as hospitalization expenses. And in addition to that, ambulance charges also given. Say for example, the hospital what we have got admitted may not be having the beds, or it may not be having some sufficient facility, or some other reasons, or due to the non-availability of the doctors, or whatever may be the reason, you are going to shift it to a different hospitals, or you might be advised to take a treatment at the home, for which if the ambulance is used, then you are going to get a maximum of 2000 rupees as an ambulance cover per hospitalization. Or if the cost of the ambulance is only 400 rupees, it will be given as 400. If it is 4000, only 2000 will be given by the company. That is called as indemnity covers. Then you also covers with the home care treatment. The cost of treatment incurred by the insured person on availing treatment at home, maximum up to 14 days per admission as per the policy terms and condition, including pre-hospitalization of 15 days as well as post-hospitalization period of 30 days is also covered here. So we are going to discuss in detail about the home care treatment in the further slides. Then it also covers the Ayush treatment. So that is nothing but if you are going to take the Unani or Siddha or homeopathic treatment or Ayurvedic treatment, yes, it all comes under Ayush coverage, and as per the terms and condition mentioned in the policy documents, it has to be satisfied. And if it is satisfied up to the basic sum insured, whatever you are going to choose the policy, that will also be covered. Then the additional option in this policy is called as hospital daily cash, which is nothing but 0.5% of the sum insured. What is this? We are going to discuss in the next slides. So now let us understand more about what is called as COVID hospitalization cover. So COVID hospitalization cover will give us room rent cover, boarding, nursing expenses as provided by the hospitals or nursing homes, whatever the actuals are there. And also it covers the intensive care unit and intensive cardiac care unit expenses too. And it also gives surgeon cost, anesthetist cost, medical practitioner cost, consultants cost, specialist fees, whether paid directly to the treating doctor or the surgeon or to the hospital directly. And also it covers the anesthesia, blood, oxygen, operation theater charges, surgical appliances, ventilator charges, medicines and drugs cost towards the diagnostic imaging modalities, and PPE kit, gloves, mask and such other similar expenses. Now you can have a doubt, I'm already having an existing policy, doesn't that covers the corona? Yes, do it covers the policies, no doubt about it, but those policies do not cover the consumables like PPE kit, the gloves, and such other similar things, either it could be a mask or something else, which is used either by the doctor or a medical staff, which will not be going to be given by your normal insurance cover. That is the difference between the COVID coverage cover and the normal health insurance. So in the normal health insurance, the deductibles will be high, but here the deductibles will be very, very low. That is the difference between these two. But here, if you want to claim this hospitalization cover, you are supposed to admitted in the hospital at least for 24 hours. If not, the hospitalization cover cannot be considered. This is what the major condition you should remember. And in addition to this, as I told you, home care treatment expenses are also given. What is this home care treatment expenses? Say, for example, the person is tested COVID-19 positive, but it is under the mild condition where the treatment is need not to be taken at the hospital. It can be taken at the home also. In that condition, you are eligible to get a maximum home care treatment for a 14 days per incident, provided that a medical practitioner advises that the insured person to undergo the treatment at the home. And also there should be a continuous active line of treatment with monitoring of the health status by the medical practitioner for each day through the duration of the home care treatment. And also daily monitoring the chart has to be including the records of treatment administrated, duly signed by the treating doctor is maintained. Otherwise, the home care treatment expenses will not be given. And also, in case of home care treatment expenses, what and all is covered? As told you, the diagnostic test undergone at home or diagnostic center. But here, the diagnostic center should be a government approved one to test the COVID-19. If you get the latest updates, open your mobile phone and you visit the Arogya Setu app, whatever the diagnostic centers which is available under Arogya Setu app, those will be considered for COVID-19 positive or negative treatment. The report will be considered by those diagnostic centers only. Otherwise, this policy cannot be given the claim under any other circumstances. That is a major thing what we should remember. And medicines prescribed by the doctor in writing, that is, the prescription should be given compulsorily. And also consultation charges of the medical practitioner will be given to the doctor. And also nursing charges will be given to the medical staff in case of any requirements are there. And medical procedure is limited to parental administration of medicines. What is nothing bad? So in case of comorbidities is nothing bad. In case of COVID-19, some other cases may have some other symptoms for which the treatment will be given for that also. But for that, the medicine cover will not be given under home care treatment. That is the meaning of that one. And also cost of pulse oximeter, oxygen cylinder and nebulizer, because in hospital, these devices are available, but in the home, it is not available. So henceforth, the buying these products will also be covered under the home care treatment expenses up to the sum insured what we have opted. And then other important condition which you must remember, but not the only conditions, you are going to have a 15 days waiting period. Say, for example, if I'm going to buy the policy today, if it get enforced today itself, from today onwards, first 15 days, even though if I'm going to test it COVID-19 positive, then I cannot able to avail this policy. From the 16th day of the inception date, I am eligible. That is the meaning of waiting period. And then the sum insureds available are from 50,000 to 5 lakhs in steps of 50,000 each. That is nothing bad. 50,000, 1 lakh, 1.5 lakh, and it goes up to 5 lakh. That means totally 10 sum insureds are available. And the policy period is available for 3.5 months, 6.5 months, and 9.5 months, including waiting period, but the annual packages are not available and the policy cannot be renewed. This is no renewal conditions. Once it is done, it is done. And if you want to buy one more, you have to buy one more with all the conditions to be satisfied. And then hospital daily cash, as I told you in the initial slides, 0.5% of the sum insured per day, subjected to maximum of 15 days in a policy period for every insured member subjected to chosen sum insured. What is nothing bad? Say, for example, if I am going to opt for 2 lakh rupees as a sum insured, then 0.5% of 2 lakh comes to 1000 rupees. Per day, I am eligible to get a cash benefit of 1000 rupees other than the medicine bills and other bills, whatever the hospital is going to be given to me. And also, it is limited to maximum of 15 days on an indemnity basis. If I am going to have a treatment only for 4 days, so per day 1000 rupees, it will come around 4000 rupees. If it is 15 days, if it is going to be, then I am going to get 15,000 as a cash benefit. But the overall expenses, what you are going to have it, it should not cross the total sum insured. It is not over and above sum insured. It is within the sum insured. And who are eligible to get this policy? On an individual basis, an adult from 18 years and aged up to 65 years are eligible. But however, along with the adult, the children could also be covered from day one up to 25 years. Above 18 years, if they are financially dependent, then they are going to be covered under this policy. And then the policy shall be void and all the premium paid thereon shall be forfeited to the company in the event of misrepresentation, misdescription, or non-disclosure of material fact by the policy holder is a very important point. What is that? I'm going to tell you in detail. Now, this policy stands only for geographical location, India, and if you go to abroad or any other nations other than Indian geography, this policy does not cover. And also, if you are having a travel history to some of the nations which is disclosed by government of India, then also this policy will not be come into picture or in existence for you. So that is nothing but the non-disclosure of material fact. And not only that, say for example, a person might be having already comorbidities. What is nothing but a person may be having suffering from asthma or suffering from BP or suffering from any other diseases like diabetes, etc., or the critical illnesses. So critical illnesses, if it is there, we are not going to give the policy at all. But if any other medical issues are already existed, that has to be disclosed. If the client or the insured person is not going to disclose these material facts, then the policy cannot be claimed. So these are the major conditions what you have to understand. So now let us discuss a few about what is called as the premium chart. So premium chart, you can see, which includes you of GST and hospital cash. And in addition to that, the complete structure, you can see, this is the final premium. So hospital cash is an optional benefit. If you don't want the hospital cash, which I've mentioned, you can get a slight discount in this premium because this premium includes the hospital cash also. Now, you can see we are having three different policy terms, like 3.5 months, which is nothing but 105 days, 6.5 months, which is nothing but 195 days, and 9.5 months, which is nothing but 285 days. And there is an age band which is mentioned here. Up to 0 to 45 years is grouped as one of the age band, and above 46 up to 65 will be considered as another age band. So two groups are being made in the company called as Star Health and Allied Insurance Company Limited. And then the available sum insured, as I told you at the beginning, 50,000 to 5 lakhs in steps of 50,000, the 10 sum insured options are available, I said, which is as shown. Now, say for example, you are an individual person who want to buy a policy, and now you are just 36 years old. Say for example, 38 years old, let us consider. You are 38 years old and you are going to opt for 3.5 months. Then you are going to take a sum insured of 5 lakh rupees then you are supposed to pay 1,979 rupees as the premium, which includes your GST as well as hospital cash. If the hospital cash option is not required to you, yes, there will be a deductions in the premium, no doubt about it. And this policy can be given as an individual person or individual with the family cover. If not, if you want to opt the floater, yes, it is also given. But I recommend the Corona coverage policy, don't take it on the floater basis, because you are going to lose the amount of sum insured if you opt the floater. So now say, for example, you are having three members in the family. Yourself is 39 years old and spouse is 36 years old and a kid is just 6 years old. Then 1,979 into three, you are supposed to pay 5,937 rupees, by which all the three individual will be covered for 5 lakh each. So this is what the individual along with the family we call it as. In the same fashion, you can decide it. This premium chart is shown here. You can decide your requirement. It could be taken instead of 3.5 months to 6.5 months, again to 9.5 months. But here the policy cannot be renewed. Once again, you have to buy the new policy if you want. And then the premium chart, which where I have associated with one more company, that is called as Future General Insurance Company Limited. And you can see the age group is slightly different from Star Health Company. Now you can see it is from 0 to 39 and 40 to 60 and 60 to 65. Three categories are made. And the respective premium chart you can see. But here you can see that for a 0 to 39 years, it is 671 rupees for 5 lakh and 3.5 months for a person. Now you can decide which company you want to go. I can refer both the companies to you as an advisor. Now the examples I'm not going to discuss in detail. Okay, so then comes to the Corona Rakshak, which is called as the benefit plans. So what I am covered in this benefit plans, as we have discussed the Corona coverage, it is only a indemnity plans. Whatever the actual losses, say for example, you are going to get the bill for only 50,000. 50,000 will be settled and the policy will be closed. Not the policy will not be closed. Of course, it will be inactive for the remaining period and remaining sum insured. But whatever the actual losses are there, that will be given to you. That is called as indemnity. Now, what is called as benefit plan? Benefit plan says that once if it is, or if a disease is going to be identified, you are going to be given the 100% lump sum. I repeat, if a disease is being identified, the 100% lump sum will be given to you based on the terms and conditions of the policy. Now here, this is called as a benefit plan. And here, what you are going to cover is, in case if you are going to test it as COVID-19 positive, and if you are going to take a hospitalization treatment, not the home care treatment, remember, hospitalization treatment for a continuous period of 72 hours, then you are going to get the complete benefit. That is, whatever the sum insured you have opted, 100% will be given to you on the reimbursement basis to your account directly. It will be given. It will not be given to the hospitals. Do remember this. So this is called as the benefit plan. But the only condition is you require minimum 72 hours of hospitalization. And waiting period, yes, there is a waiting period of 15 days, no doubt about it. As I told you, whatever the condition for the Corona coverage policy, the same conditions is applicable with respect to the waiting period is concerned. But here the sum insured is available from 50,000 to 2,50,000 in steps of 50,000, which is similar to the Corona coverage benefit. The Rakshak is of 50 to 250 in steps of 50,000. And again, the policy period also same, 3.5 months, 6.5 months and 9.5 months, including the waiting period. And here the policy can be availed for a individual adult only. So here the floater policy or individual with the family will be no existence. If you want to get husband and wife, husband will be covered under a separate policy, wife will be covered under a separate policy. This will be given for an each individual separately, whose age should be 18 years completed and not greater than 65 years. And again, the policy will be forfeited or for non-disclosure of material facts or misrepresentation or misdescription, what we have discussed in case of corona coverage. And the geographical limitation is India only. And in case of past medical history, the loading on premium is applicable. It's going to be there. And if you are having more medical histories, the policy is going to underwriter. The underwriter decision is final to accept the policy or not. Then we come to the premium charge of both the companies which are associated. Now you can see only the five options are available for Corona Kavach is concerned. But whereas, sorry, Corona Rakshak is concerned, whereas in coverage, there are 10 plans and the premiums are right in front of you. You can decide which one you wanted. Now, if you have decided what type of policy you wanted, either you want both, yes, we can give you both. If you want only coverage, yes, we will give you only coverage. If you want only Rakshak, yes, we will give only Rakshak. Both the things are possible. So this is about the plans. And what are the documents needed? We needed your Aadhaar card and we needed some other informations that we are going to have the detailed discussions. For more information, you can reach me out over the email ID which is provided and also the mobile number. You can see that. Now, what are the other services we offer? We offer the motor insurance like bike, motor, scooter, car, etc. Either it could be yellow board or white board, that is commercial and non-commercial. Every vehicles we do the insurance, and also we insure the property also. If you want any kind of property insurance, please contact us. And also other than this COVID insurance, we can offer you other type of health insurance as per your requirement. And if you are going to buy the policy from us, definitely there will be extensive claim support will be there from my end. And also we can provide the group and medical or health insurance. If you are working for a company, if your company doesn't offer, and if they are planning to offer a group health insurance, please introduce me over there so that we have a detailed discussion. Then we will give you a better plans in the market, and the workman compensation can also be given for the workers, and also personal accident cover, which could be opted by any of the earning member. And then super top up policies. Say for example, if you are having the medical insurance in your company and the sum insured is not sufficient, then you can go for super top up. Instead of buying the base policies, you can go with the super top up policies with very minimal premium. And also we can provide you the hospital cash policies also. These are the few services that we offer, but not the few, and the list goes on more also, but only few is mentioned here. And if you want to contact us, yes, my details is provided there once again. And you can mail us, you can call us, you can reach through Facebook, you can reach through YouTube, and this video which is available in the YouTube. And if you have satisfied with this presentation, please make a thumbs up so that the more and more likes is going to come. I can give more and more videos and I can give more and more videos. And thanks for your patience for watching this video. And if you are having any sort, please feel free to contact me at any point of time. Vijayatavardhan signing off from Sai Sudha Insurance. But please don't please do remember to press the subscribe button at the bottom. Bye bye. Signing off, Vijayatavardhan.